I am officially accepting my ice bucket challenge on the waters of Lake Minnetonka. I've been challenged by Allie Peters and Dale Arnold. I have a receipt for my $100 donation to the ALS Association in honor of Pete Frates, the man behind this movement. And to loosely quote Lou Gehrig, you may have been handed a tough break, but we all have a heck of a lot to live for. Notice the patriotic bucket. I challenge Jenny Dell, Alex Cordry, Ali Lucia, and John Feidelberg. You have 24 hours to complete this challenge.